Okay.
So guys, tell us about your pajamas.
Hello, welcome to another video from Adam's Avatar. I'm Mommy, making a guest appearance here with these two avatars, Journey Marie and Jericho Jamil. And basically, we kind of want to do a quick review of the pajamas we got for Christmas. And what did you think about your PJs, JJ?
They're cool and comfy and bedtimey and
sweet. And I'm trying to refresh my memory. JJ's and his dad's Christmas pajamas came from Pajamagram. And I kind of saw this set last year and I really liked it. I liked the colors in it. And I thought it would be cool to get. But the first thing that you probably need to keep in mind is that you have to order these fairly early in the season or you will not get them in time, especially if you need to return them. What I realized when I got these pajamas for the gentlemen is that I thought they fit really well. I like the quality of them. The pants were not too tight, which is kind of what I found last year with a lot of items. They fit really good. And even my husband seemed to be pretty pleased with them. He'll wear whatever I get him. But he did seem to think that these were a higher quality. However, they were a little more expensive as well. So now to the overall, I was very pleased with the Pajamagram pajama suits that we got. These come for the full family. However, I only got them for my son and my husband because me and the little lady here along with my cousin, we decided to wear onesies and the Sweet Cheeks onesies for Christmas. Journey, you want to get up and show us your onesie? Maybe not. Okay, so I really like the design of these. I like the little patch in the back. However, I never actually use mine to go to the restroom, but they do actually come down if you need to unbutton them to actually go to the restroom. However, what I will show you is that for mine, if you notice, these are a little long in the torso. So do not get these and expect them to fit perfectly. Once again, I would make sure that I order these early in the season in case you need to do any types of alterations. What I will show you a difference here. Come here, Journey. So what I will show you is I noticed in the smaller sizes, you have a little extra length in the torso, but not much. So I haven't really put my finger on why these seem to be a little more irregular versus the little kids. To me, the little kids fit more true to size. The adults are a little long in the torso. Also, if you're a little more curvy, understand that these are not made for curvy individuals, okay? So what you'll be doing is trying to get a size that fits hips and breast curves. However, you're going to have a little more room here. So not only is it kind of long, it's a little big. It's cut kind of straight versus contoured to a curvier figure. Overall, though, I really liked them. I like the fact that they came with the little booties that you could wear around. We actually wore ours externally, meaning outside without shoes. I thought they held up really well. What I can tell you is that everything you see here has been laundered one time. So I would look into some sort of lint shaver because like most of the little footies or the little booties that they sell, you'll need to kind of trim the lint off of it a little bit. They have a tendency to mat. But as far as the onesie, I didn't see anything in reference to washing and drying it. It still seemed to come out just fine. So overall, we were pleased with these. I'll do a review because I'll, of course, wear it throughout the year and see how it holds up. And we'll have all new PJs for next Christmas and see what we come up with then. So thank you once again, JJ and Journey. I appreciate you guys for having me on Adam's Avatars. Also, you can see all this on Thai TV on YouTube, okay? Thank you, guys. Good night. You want to say good night? Peace out.
Good night.
See you next video. All right, guys. Thank you. Bye.